Well, she was more than just a Bangkok hoe. Hands like spades and a 9 o'clock shadow. But she did things that my ex would never.